In Richmond, insider sources say a man is dead following a shooting in the city's East End. That call coming in right before midnight for a scene near where 19th and Phaup Streets meet in the Fairfield Court neighborhood. Our sources tell us the victim believed to be about 24 years old, but no name released at this time. We're waiting for more information from Richmond police about a motive or possible suspect description.